3, 2, 1.
Good morning, Northside Bears. Today is Monday, October 1st, 2019. This is Maverick and Finn bringing you your WNES news.
Now to Kyla for your weather today.
Weather for today will be partly cloudy with a high of 89 degrees and a low of 71 degrees with a 10% chance of precipitation. Now back to you, Maverick and Finn.
Thanks, Kyla. Today for lunch, we will be having country fried steak, hot roll, steamed corn, mashed potatoes, fruit, and milk.
Today for recycling is the 4th grade holiday.
Don't forget to come to Literacy Night this Thursday.
The Harp City Library is holding a pumpkin decorating contest. This will start on October 1st, and judging will be on Wednesday, October 30th. More information is in the front office.
Today on the kindness calendar is Be a Positive Influence.
Blackford County Basketball Boys Fall Youth League is now taking sign-ups. Please bring your forms and payment to the office by this Friday.
Now let's please stand for the Northside Pledge, the Pledge of Allegiance, and a moment of silence.
I pledge today to do my best in reading, math, and all the rest. I promise to obey the rules in my class and in my school. I am here to learn all I can, to try my best and be all I am. I will be respectful, responsible, cooperative, and kind. Northside Bears are the best you'll find.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.